Today, we will show you how to update the time on your vívofit series device. These devices will update their time when syncing with a computer or a connected mobile device. Possible causes for time loss include the beginning or ending of daylight savings time, a time zone change due to travel, or batteries that need to be changed. If you prefer to complete this process using your computer, you will need to have Garmin Express. You will also need a USB ANT stick, which is included with some vívofit devices. This application is downloaded at garmin.com/express. Once installed, simply launch the application. If you prefer to complete this process on your mobile phone, you will need to open Garmin Connect Mobile. If you haven't already installed Garmin Connect Mobile, it can be found on your phone's App Store. You will also want to make sure your phone's Bluetooth is turned on. Once the app is open, we will need to sync. To sync your vívofit, press and hold the button until you see the word sync, then let go. The application will react to the sync and let you know when the sync is complete. The time on your device should now be correct. It is important to note that if you have a vívofit model, you can check Garmin Connect or Garmin Express to determine if the batteries need to be changed. Thanks for watching.